pizza. Let's see what this place has to offer.
Number one, number two.
Number one, number two. Hello.
Hello.
What is your name?
My name is William. What's yours?
That doesn't matter. It's not important.
Fair enough. Oh, it's Freddy Fazbear's. Got Bonnie cheap. Oh, right. Bonnie was having mechanical issues. He actually bit a kid's... No. You're nothing. Here's, actually, no. That's nothing.
What's nothing?
Nothing is nothing. There's some rotten pizza from today.
Yeah,
not rotten.
So is this the place I'll be at?
Yep.
These doors have red stains on them. Why do you need iron doors?
Just in case robbers, you know. Also, sometimes an animatronic might malfunction.
Oh.
That's not really needed for the big iron doors. I don't know, we just have them. But don't ask questions.
Oh, looks like somebody gave me cash.
Yep. Gave you some cash for, job.
Yeah, alright. So, I'll see you. Are you gonna stay the night shift with me?
Yeah, I actually am.
Alright.
Yeah, well...
Why is your skin purple?
Does
anybody... Did you, like, bleach?
No, an accident happened a while ago.
Oh, did it involve chemicals?
Yes, a lot of chemicals.
Oh, I never got your name, I don't think.
Yeah, you did.
I have bad memory, I'm sorry.
William.
William. Last name?
Afton.
Alright.
What's your last name and what is your name?
I really don't like my name.
What?
It's Raven.
Raven? That's pretty cool.
My middle name is Alex, so just call me Alex.
Okay.
I went by Raven as a kid because I thought it was cool, but it's kind of just weird now, you know?
I see. Well,
call me Alex.
The music box actually broke. It won't stop playing songs. And it's been playing all day and night, and you can't stop it.
Have the neighbors, like, filed any, I don't know, complaints?
No, not really.
Because I kind of live near here.
We've just told, and only the inside and sort of the outside can hear it.
Wasn't there supposed to be an animatronic in here?
Oh, and Pirate Scum. He was also taken away with Bonnie by accident.
Oh, so it looks like a lot of your... So you only have two animatronics?
Yeah.
Oh, you can go in some other room or patrol for me.
Sure.
Alright. I don't like that guy. It's giving me off vibes. I'm definitely gonna search all the files. Oh.
Lights are out.
Great.
It's not a good thing.
Oh, it's not?
No. I don't want to be out here any more than you want to be in there.
Oh. Did you move that?
Move what?
Hey, let me back
in. You're the patrol now.
I hate you. I actually hate you.
Why do you hate me? The chicken is chasing me.
Chica tends to do that.
No. Let me in. Let me in.
That door. Nope. Go away, Chica.
Let me in.
Get in. The old files are out there anyway, so I don't even want you there. And there are files, so they're not like, and there's some newspaper. It's just some disturbing, not disturbing, just some backstory to this place. Yeah. Oh, get back in.
Get me in now.
You're in.
No, I'm not.
Chica, go away. Go away.
Why? I didn't sign up for this.
Well, too bad.
I'll check this one. Oh. The chicken's there now. Go away.
Should I have just done the night? Why am I painting?
I don't know. Why are you? Do you think the door is safe to open?
Which one?
Nope.
Maybe the other one. Nope. Kind of looks like we're trapped.
Do we just have to wait it out?
So, have you seen any of those files?
No, I haven't.
No, it's fine, honestly.
Yeah.
What'd you see on there?
Nothing much. Just some things about pizza and how children, apparently in a car came in and killed children. Oh, it's the end of our shift. You made it.
I know what you saw in those files.
Hey.
Sorry.
Hey. Get me out of here. Get me out of here.
I'm sorry.
No. Please, sir. Please.